It'll just fit in there perfect. It'll be probably the only Cadillac like this.
Nice. Happy Monday. Let's go see what everybody's doing in the shop. What are you doing under there?
Front suspension.
All this hot mess?
Yeah, we had to cut the top mounting points off. And put these down with some tubular control arms and coilovers.
Okay.
So replace the top.
So that's part of the suspension that was taken off right there?
Yeah.
Kind of messy.
Spanky too.
Making a what?
The bottom of it, I'm making it custom to the car.
Oh.
I'll show you. This is how it sits up on the car. Typically has a big gap right here, and we're gonna have it come down nice and smooth and flush, and it's actually gonna bend around the edge there, and it's gonna have this nice, it looked like a little puzzle piece here.
How it was before then, that was straight.
It looked
down.
Like this. You kind of cut the opposite direction.
Really?
And it looked like a weird funny gap there, and now I'm gonna have this all nice and smoothed out, and then it'll just fit in there perfect. It'll probably be the only Cadillac like this.
Nice. What are you working on, Elvis?
We gotta get the door skimmed out now.
Still working on that extension.
Four years. Starting at only $299. Stop by your nearest.